The distance between cross measures is 480 meters, so which is a manageable number of cross measures that can be excavated behind the PDM.
How many in total? 14 on each 14. Of the 40.
40
across the whole length.
Yes.
Right, and they are going to progress as you go forward with the TBMs.
Yes.
As soon as the TBMs pass the location.
Yes, we will probably start at the distance of 500 meters behind the TBM with excavation, and will be finished around 1500 meters behind the TBM. There are two aspects in this. First of all, you have to provide the tunnel workers with a safe egress. It is also due to schedule restrictions, because the program is very tight. It is a very challenging schedule for the project. And we need to do the cross passages in parallel to TBM excavation also from the point of view.